In this lecture, I will create four lines and make them purple. To create a line, I click on the line tool. I drag a line. To give the line a color, in the properties window, I open the colors tab. Lines don't have a fill, but only a stroke, so I click on the stroke tab. I click on the purple swatch. Now the line has the same color as the margin. To make the line thicker or thinner, open the line panel. Behind line width, I scroll with my mouse. I want a very thin line, called a hairline. You get a hairline by setting line width to 0. I activate snap to guides. I drag the top of the line and the bottom. Because snap to guides is activated, the line will snap in place. Now I press Ctrl C and Ctrl V to copy and paste the line. I drag the copied line to the second guide. I hold Shift and click on the first line to select both lines. I press Ctrl C and Ctrl V to copy and paste the lines. I drag the copied lines to the last two guides, where they will snap. Now that the lines are in place, I can hide the guides. In the next lecture, I will protect the lines from being moved by using layers.